This former Bucks County teacher will spend at least the next year in prison for secretly taking upskirt pictures of three female students. James Reppert Jr. used to teach math and coach tennis at Palisades High School. The 27-year-old pleaded guilty to indecent exposure and invasion of privacy. Police also found lewd pictures that Reppert took of himself. The school fired him after he was arrested in 2019.